Discover what full-service broking can do for you with Share Khan's daily 3-hour research actionable update.
Hello everyone. Welcome back to exciting 3-hour actionable stock updates. 3-hour basically means right sector, right quality, and right valuation. These are our investment ideas. Analyst initiates coverage on PVR Limited with a buy and price target of 1900 rupees. Stock trades at 9x and 8x its FY23-FY24 estimated EV by EBITDA and 36x and 26x its FY23-24 estimated EPS, which is a discount to pre-COVID valuations. PVR is a premium theater chain in India with a strong brand value. It has 98 luxury screens and the number is expected to grow going ahead. PVR is well placed to capitalize on strong pent-up demand and closure of single screens and is expected to report strong revenue growth over FY23-24 estimates. With permanent downward reset of cost structure, we expect EBITDA margins to remain above pre-COVID operating profitability in FY23 and FY24 estimates. As Maharashtra government could allow reopening of cinema halls from 1st October 2021, there will be a sharp increase in announcement of movie release dates by large movie studios. Anticipated improvement in profitability and return ratios are expected to re-rate its multiples going ahead. Next is KEC International Limited. Analyst has a buy rating on KEC International with a price target of 505 rupees. Given its healthy order backlog, order inflow visibility, and ability to ramp up execution, the company achieved healthy order inflow of over 5,500 crore rupees during first half FY22 till date, with receipt of new orders of 1,157 crore rupees during September. In line with its strategy of diversifying in adjacencies, it has acquired EPC company in oil and gas pipeline sector, which is expected to be one of the growth driver going forward. KEC expects to grow its revenues in double digit in FY22, led by its healthy order book, which stood at 1.5x its consolidated FY21 revenues as of first quarter FY22. Railways, civil and cable segments remain key growth drivers for the company. So these were the 3-hour updates for today. Do like and subscribe to our podcast. Stay safe and healthy. For more detailed disclosures and disclaimers, please refer to our research report or contact our nearest branch. Please read the risk disclosure document issued by SEBI and relevant exchanges and terms and conditions on sharekhan.com before investing.
Tune in again tomorrow for a new podcast on Share Khan's 3-hour research actionable update. Click on the subscribe button and never miss another update from Share Khan. Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.